Start with auxiliary input to CD player. Let's go through the controls. Muting. Loudness, not sure if you can hear that. Stereo mono. Balance. These are all for tape decks, and DBX or Dolby adapters. Don't have a tape deck hooked up, so we're not going to do any of those. High filter, 6K. That's really low. 30 hertz. Let's go through the tone controls. Let's treble. Let's do bass. Switch the bass between 400 hertz and 200 hertz, and the treble between 2.5k and 5k, or you could turn it off completely. Speaker B works, but only a speaker A hooked up now. And let's go to the tuner. I'm way up in the hills here. I get terrible reception. Let's give it a whirl.
Has to answer questions where the Cowboys do because their owners are spouting off. Muting off.
Muting on. MPX filter. Okay, let's go do the phono stage now. Phono one. Let's go over here to our turntable. More Ohio players. Let's go back. That's my record, not me. This thing sounds great. Everything's working on it. There's no distortion or crackling on any of the controls. It's a pretty clean unit.